unless you have a loved one who is going through that, it's really hard to see it through their eyes. This is more of actually being in their shoes. So I think it was a very good way of doing that, of building empathy.
I think absolutely that it could enhance the experience to better understand and have empathy for the person that's being studied.